The Hollister Police Department, they're going to be marking the official debut of a drone program that's going to be used this weekend during firework enforcement efforts. The drone is equipped with infrared technology and high-definition cameras to assist with public safety missions. The department says that they are going to be concentrating on enforcing firework regulations through the use of aerial observation. So if you see that drone, they're watching you.